Shit. Now Mac's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.